The objectives of this short video are to recap chapters 1 through 5, introduce chapters 6 through 7, give a chapter 6 overview, and finally a chapter 7 overview.
Instead of writing pause the verb, expand or increase, you write the arrow to represent that. Okay.
So first I see I have 2 8s and I want to have 4 8s. So I will go ahead and pass all the cards up until I have the 3rd 8 and then next the 4th 8. So as I'm flipping through the cards, I'm throwing away everything that's not an 8 until I get to the point where I have 4 of a kind and 4 8s. Because in the game of spoons, you want to get 4 of a kind and then grab your spoon and then you win. By demonstrating, you are using a physical object to advance students' understanding of the content. Students are much more likely to be engaged with the material when there is a physical object to enable them to connect on a deeper level. Longest chapter ever. Procedural knowledge skills usually involve steps, a method, a process, or an approach that you teach your students. As you are checking for understanding, use what, why, and how questions. Now, declarative knowledge lessons teach information or facts. once again, check for understanding using what, why, and how questions.